everyone, it's Vanessa. I'm here to talk to you about our mask ventilation kits today. And it fits on almost any mask, and we're gonna show you today how to install it. The mask ventilation kit comes with everything you see here. And this here is gonna be a battery pack, so attached to the back of your helmet. Go ahead and take your battery, and push the ends in a little bit and snap it in. I'm gonna take the cover. Make sure it's secure and take this Velcro strap, it's also included. Make sure you only cover half of the Velcro so that the other end has something to stick onto. So, using the band on your mask, put it wherever you want. Typically, center is most comfortable. Wrap it around and make sure it is secured here. You want to leave the wire along the band up beside your mask, and if you like to secure, go ahead and use these zip ties and secure it in right there. As for the fan, once you get it where you want it to be on your mask, go ahead and take this piece and put it up through the vents. And again, this should fit with most masks. And once it comes up, make sure your fan's attached, take the other end and screw it down. Okay, once you have it all the way down, your fan should stay in place. Give it a good shake, and there you go. We do offer an upgrade kit sold separately. The kit here, as you can see, includes all the things you need to attach it and an extra fan here. And this fan actually can work on the same battery pack. If you look here, it's made to go ahead and plug in right next to it. And so you can actually have two fans on your mask if you like. Have it facing the same way or not, you can put them anywhere along the vents on top of your mask.
Enjoy your new mask ventilation system and have a great game. We'll see you next time.